it's got in now, my lungs.
Rerouting. Is that going to be able to reroute about it?
No, it's like, where are we? What about rerouting? Right, just through this. Okay. But don't throw the arrows, it's kind of sick. The arrow, where we're pointing it, when it's pointing, not normally where it is, it's a problem with it. So we need to,
I just want to get onto that blue line and then I'll feel safe.
Yeah.
What the hell, I just got text.
That looks like there's a walkway down there.
Well, it seems to be working.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm definitely getting close to that line, so... Alright, well, as long as I can follow the line, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Well, this is a start, right? I'm going to zoom in to someone having a bong.
That wouldn't surprise me.
Well, look at the sign.
Yeah, probably.
Alright. So I guess we go down that way. Is that actually on the road now? Saved the whole way, that's right.
Apparently we've still got an hour and 40 minutes to go. But to be fair, about a minute ago, that said an hour and 43.
That's yes,
to tell me to like, oh yeah, now go this way.
It's I know,
like,
it's pointless.
Don't waste my fucking battery, you just
I know.
Let me follow the line, goddammit. I don't need to be told. But sorry, just telling me, yeah, take this road. What road? I don't know the roads. I don't know the name of them. It's useless information to me. Man, this bag is heavier than I thought it was going to be. I'm sort of ready now. Well, apparently an hour and 40 minutes left to go.
Nah, it's about an hour. I'm going to say about an hour.
I'd say... I'm going to count 10 now. Yeah, I'm going to say around 10, hour 15. So I would expect to get there at about 10 to 6. What the fuck is that? Back there, I think it's the facial, like, details. So I thought it was just, back there, it just looked like a ball that had been spented or something.
It was Morpheus.
Actually on a wall.
Well, we would have got us if not. I mean, if something goes, well, welcome to Google.
Well, the park's got white lines on it, which suggests it's, you know, for bikes or something.
Yeah, but what Google's saying, we can walk on it. So if Google's right, it's alright.
It's going to be one of those incidents where a sat nav sends you off a cliff, ain't it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm weary now. I don't want to get run over by some dude on a fucking granny scooter. I know, I don't think we're supposed to
Fuck it.
What option do you have?
We have no option, yeah.
There's no alternative.
No. Right now, basically walking on the motorway.
We are walking down a long...
There's the motorway there.
Yeah.
There's the motorway.
That is a main road. We are walking on a road in a tunnel. It's quite dark, you know. I mean, it's not that dark, isn't it? But, I don't know, I feel like this is wrong. I don't know, I'm still holding out hope that this is normal. It just doesn't feel like it.
No, it's a D. I don't know why that resonates. That
I know, it's just so deep and like.
You want some skinny cookie?
Shit, that resonated quite well.
D! Okay, that's not.
You recorded it?
This is gonna go for miles, isn't it?
It probably is. I don't see an end. It's like this.
It sounds like an airplane.
It's like a horror film now, we're in a horror film.
Here comes a death. Some massive trucks ahead, doesn't it?
Oh, don't say that.
No, but that can't be that shit, Gregor. It can't be that shit.
I think it could be. I didn't fucking come. This is what they consider to be a walking route.
Fuck off, where is the park?
Look at this.
We're not even that close to the airport now.
Well, actually, that's a lie.
But still, what the fuck?
I think we've got to cross somewhere. There's like a light, so we've got to cross.
I fucking hope so, man.
That's what it says on there, isn't it?
Well, in a minute, we have to turn left, so...
There's got to be a way.
Cross. Well, pretty soon we're turning left, so hopefully we're turning left on a path. This looks... Yeah, quite something you see back in there.
Don't know. City maps.
Wonder what John's doing right now.
Oh, it's not. Oh, it's not. Oh, it's like proper.
This is almost a proper. Yes, to answer our question, I do feel as stupid as I look. Wait a minute, this is a path.
Oh, it is. Well, it looks alright now, because it's a path now.
Yeah, we're out of the road system.
That means that's obviously a path for people walking. Why would it just suddenly go like that?
Yeah, I guess.
It's just no one does it.
Yeah. I'm guessing everyone cycles it.
Yeah.
This bag's way fucking heavier than those. Jeez. I want a bench or something so I can have a drink.
Yeah, real fun.
Beer's gone warm. It's not even going to be nice. Or better on my phone.
Yeah, so
I'm surprised actually because it's not full brightness. And the screen's on all the time.
It's language.
I guess it's because I'm not connected to the internet.
No, it's like caveman language.
I can't do Dutch. I had less trouble with German.
Right, apparently. Okay. Where is Pascal going? Let's follow him.
I've got more robbers.
Wait.
Done. That's a car, man.
This country is a bit weird.
So hang on, first we were walking on a cycle. Now you've got cars on a path. I'm very confused. Fuck, I thought this was not going to be a warm country. There's a bike coming.
That's cool.
In that tournament we walked up to Sisbury Ring, we got lost on the way back. I wanted to be at this, Lee. But at least I was in an English-speaking country. at least if some farmer had a go at me, he'd be having a go at me in a language which I could understand. That way I'd know where to tell him to fuck off.
Where is it outside?
Shit, we've only gone round from there. That is literally where we came from. We walked barely anywhere. Sort of like middle class, I guess.
Yeah. Business one.
There's plenty of good reasons for cycling, but...
Yeah.
I prefer walking.
I don't know. He's gone.
Look at that face, it's moving.
Nice, yeah, bit mental.
Big motorway.
So we've got to turn right, isn't it? Around it.
Turn right in 1.1 kilometres.
Yeah. Oh, is it still working?
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, it's a straight line here anyway, so no problems.
Oh, it's John. It's John. It's John.
Cool ended.
What?
It doesn't work. I can't take his call.
Is it because you can't? Maybe you can't take his call.
But the call went through. I mean, I can receive the call. It's just instead of trying to answer it, it's just this call ended.
Does that mean we're never going to get hold of John this whole trip?
Sucks,
I don't know.
It sucks to be him.
And then he tries to call me. Mine should be on.
What's that noise?
He hasn't tried mine yet. I've got a messenger there, I've got a text. That might be John.
What? Traffic light was red, so I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this bridge here. Oh, the bridge has gone up. It's one of these ones.
Oh, nice.
That's cool.
way to the Rosie Gym.
Oh, wait here now. Druggies. Him.
That's a mental place.
I'm benched
it.
There's a cow picture in here.
Just some top ceiling. I don't know how you put this on.
Yeah, I guess you're in charge of like
taking pictures, aren't
you? Yeah.
I want videos as well, so. I don't know what pictures here, so. Oh, yeah.
Bollocks.
So I'm going to go watch it anyway. That was cool.
Yeah, I like it.
I like it.
Let's see on that bench.
I've still got a video that I haven't always made. That's such a good video because the sound of the video is so bad that every time I get it, I'll be sort of hanging out like Josh and Josh. It was never as much of an art.
This is the last one, I've got to keep going.
It's not going to get so sorry. I'm sorry, this one.
It's amazing, though.
That's what trams are like.
So you think only Europe has trams, isn't it?
No, they haven't in parts of America or not.
Do they?
Yeah. You have in the UK.
Do we?
Yeah, go to Southampton, there's some trams.
John, and then dodge him, and then get him to catch him afterwards. Nice job.
thinking, what the fuck?
Wait, try this one.
Alright.
Wait, make it not obvious.
I'm gonna record. It doesn't look like I'm recording, but I'm recording still.
You're recording when I'm gonna give him the string.
It's recording now. It doesn't look like I'm recording because I'm holding it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's gone. Where'd he go?
Oh, this is not surprising at all.
Oh, he probably saw a leg in it and go, oh, so damn.
He's gone home. Back in England already.
Has he got up front or is he looking? What is it there? I should have sorted it. The thing is, that was our only chance of seeing John, probably. Unless he's gone to the shop to look for us, that's him gone now.
No, I doubt it.
The crew got behind him.
Yeah, hopefully we do.
That's him.
I saw him standing fucking here.
He was,
like, yeah. Where's he fucking gone then?
John, this is weird even for you. I mean, you don't.
The tape on again.
You don't stay exactly where we expected to, and then go after he's already seen you.
Well, this is a new one even for John.
What the bloody hell?
Not down here.
Unless it wasn't John, but it looked
nice. No,
it had to be John. You can see by how he stands.
Yeah, you can tell by the way he stands. He's got the clothes he's wearing. It's John, actually. No one else would do that.
No.
What the
fuck? It's a new one for John.
Yeah, that, you know, even by John's
standards,
that's...
Okay.
Shit.
Even by John's standards, this is terrible. He was in the right place. He actually was, for once in his life, he was in the right place, and now he's moved. Even when John gets it right, he gets it wrong.
But where's Wally? And he is a Wally.
Yeah. Where is the Wally? It's not where's Wally, it's where's the Wally.
Yeah. But look, I'm going to zoom into that bloke.
Oh, right.
Just zoomed into that. I'm filming someone taking a picture of someone. Go. Right. That'll do it.
Hey John, I got you a gift.
I've already got one.
I knew he was going to say
lemon.
That.
Did you get the lemon one?
No.
Oh, yeah. You see the lemon one?
Yeah.
Yeah, we saw you there.
Oh, I went to that.
Oh,
right.
We saw you there and we legged it to go to there to get Pepsi Max before seeing you.
Oh, okay. Oh, I went back to the hotel too.
Yeah.
I really am.
No. That cost anything, I thought it was free. It's not. I do not understand this.
How long did it take this thing?
It's a hotel Van Gogh there. That's pretty expensive as hell.
675
for a pint. Oh, that was insane. That was insane. Should have seen his face when I said that.
I'm literally right at the top.
We are top as well.
Yeah, 7th floor.
Hotel Courtyard.
Can they do anything to stop me?
Well, I'm playing a video right now.
You just record a video. Like, some people can...
What do? You should do this.
Oh.
No, obviously, I don't take business like this, obviously. But, like, I just mean, like, you know, at, like, 6 o'clock, it's got to
see... It's their fault, though, isn't it, for doing it publicly?
Yeah, it's just one of those things where it's just, I can't believe that until I see it. That's my excuse.
It's pretty not common, though. I can't see it.
I don't know.
Yeah, okay, this is, yeah.
We are more relaxed about this stuff.
Compared to 6 euro beer.
It was so fucking awkward on the valleys when I was going in from either Amsterdam. My seat wasn't a window seat, it's the, you know, it's the aisle seat.
Yeah.
The wind's changed.
Yeah, I know it has. I've got cancer, by the way.
This is the best conversation to record.
But anyway. We'll be right back.
weirdest thing I've ever seen.
There's a guy, Russell, didn't know why he was dressed like the devil. Where? Wearing some weird outfit.
Yeah. Any counter story?
So this restaurant, where is it?
Well, it's opposite the place we're going. It's
a little bit. It's a little way.
It's about a 20-minute walk, isn't it? 25 minutes.
Yeah, it's not pretty.
So there was a restaurant I saw, I think on the river, a Japanese.
Honestly, I would be perfectly content going to a Japanese restaurant every day, which would be really weird when you're in.
Yeah, you're in Amsterdam. But well, I'll find a cafe with soup waffle.
But I don't know much about Dutch cuisine. I mean, yeah.
Oh, I know, soup waffle.
Yeah, but that's like a breakfast thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like a bakery
food. Dinner and all that. I don't know anything about Dutch cuisine.
I don't think there's. Doesn't seem to be particularly much, you know, much breakfast.
Might look it up on Google in a minute.
I've been looking, when I've been walking around, there's a lot of all the shops you'd see at home.
Yeah.
There's a very strong Asian community here.
Yeah, there is.
We've been there once.
Wouldn't mind the Chinese, actually.
Yeah. We've seen Japanese
people. I felt stressed.
It took me maybe an hour and a half to get to leave.
I mean, I was just on my phone.
I know you got you woken up by your phone.
I got up. I always get up at 6:20. Yeah, so it was 7:20.
Okay, right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I got up at 7:20, and for me, it's just like breakfast.
Peanuts in an airport shop.
Yeah, got some more cancer. I brought some, in Lidl last night, I brought some cheese. I saw cheese crisp stick things. They're really nice. And brought some chocolate.
Walking in a park.
That's amazing, isn't it?
I think you can.
Yes. Yeah. Cycle down here. Oh, honestly, if I knew that there were this many like people in bugs, I would have got a polar bike or something. All with me.
Yeah, I did know the bikes were very strong. I know quite a few people that have been and said that a lot of people.
I had no idea. It's not one of the things I heard, but everyone.
Yeah, I knew a lot of people rode. Didn't quite realise how much, but.
And with the amount of walking that we're doing, it would have been nice.
I don't get it. It's like, 10 in the morning or 11?
Yeah.
Shouldn't this all be at work?
That's a point. Yeah, it's Tuesday.
Yeah.
I can do a coffin. That's the one. I can do a coffin. Yeah, coffin. It's the only move I can do on this coffin.
They're used for storing liquid.
Watch me.
was it?
Amazing, it's a ladies only gym.
That's good to me, let's go.
How massive that door is.
Yeah, what the hell? It's for big ladies.
One from Monculus. No, it's not a fucking joke, that's just a fake human. It just sounds like a word.
I've no idea where that came from.
I know, but it just sounds like a word when you're so massive. Homunculus.
Really?
Homunculus. It sounds like humongous, I guess.
Humongous, right? Yeah. Homunculus. There's different like concepts of what a homunculus is. Every like media has a different concept of what a homunculus is.
Yeah, I know.
It's pointless, but I think the real one is just a human.
Yeah, it's
an artificial human.
Yeah, yeah.
Where is that?
Okay. Definitely not going to Domino's then.
Whoa, shit.
That's John, great, dude.
John's been
living on the edge, man.
Being British. Look at this.
Recording it.
Grab some music to it. John! I'm gonna record this.
Do you want to buy a split?
Wait a minute, these are condoms, aren't they? Cannabis vape.
Yeah, you can buy some condoms. Some interesting condoms. Cannabis true ones. Okay, let's just go in. Let's just have a laugh.
Yeah.
I mean, that would be best, but... I need to go online.
John, you need to get on that train, John. This is right. This just feels right.
This just feels. They actually have a Pepsi Max.
They must sell it.
Thumbs up for all of you.
There is stuff. Cancer time.
Sorry. I'm not doing it on purpose, man. It's not my fault the wind keeps going, man.
Sorry, but...
Yeah, we're actually going to go through parts in a second, so...
Okay.
Where is he going in there? Well, obviously we don't have a choice, but...
Bike there, there's a bike. You can hear his bikes. Now. We're going as well.
Gotcha. That's a big one, man. That's a big fucker right there.
I'm going to like it.
Fucking hell. He's eating a fucking street waffle. Oh, shit.
Oh, man. You've encouraged them now, man. You've encouraged the mates. Well, the mates are like, yeah, I'll have some of that.
Whoa, come here, folks.
Mm. Yeah, pumps over there.
Look at that.
They're all gonna have a fight in a minute.
Yeah, we're all down in a minute. I've started it now. I've started the hoodlum battle. Oh my, have you seen how it's coming?
Some of them are like, hey, I haven't had any yet.
No, I didn't realize how many there were.
What bloody are you?
They're like, let them run for it, having a race.
Sorry, lads. Next time, okay. Any words?
They're like, come on, give us some more, bitch.
There you go.
Feed
them all, but
they're cool, aren't they? They look really like. I'm zooming on one of them. Yeah! Zoomed in right on one's face.
They're eating grass now. That one's
legit. Man, this camera looks mental when you zoom right inside.
Yeah. I felt that's healthy for them, that street waffle. Got tons of caramel in it.
Probably had worse.
There you go, it's loading up now.
Ain't giving up. That one's massive, man.
Camera's nice.
I can't eat anything now. Is it come up to me? I'm going to get like a little bit.
Yeah, this one's close. Hey.
Now, I think he's got food.
Yeah, it's close to me, I mean, I'm not feeding them.
Do you
want
to feed them? No, I'll film it from a distance.
Yeah, right.
Alright. You can get all of them.
There you go. Here they come. Here they come. Oh my God. They're all coming now. You've got to check it out.
I don't try getting in mid-air.
Six. I got to miss that bit. Oh.
Fuck this.
Is that the last one?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, yeah.
Fucking eight.
One of you cunts is going to get like a hole in one.
This is where Pepsi Max comes into it.
He's going to fit a fucking hole in one, I just fucking know it.
Say something inspirational for the people at home.
You're all cunts.
Real special.
Good start.
Well, see how this is going to go.
It's in the right.
I don't even care.
Wait. Fucking yes.
It's because I recorded
some of that.
What?
The thing is, clearly it's best to go.
But then it goes up the hill.
This looks really hard.
It probably is really hard.
You've
got to go for the scent,
don't you? Yeah. It's the weed one.
Yeah, it's the
weed hole. What, because it's got cheese on it? Always
so nice. It's cheese. I don't know, man.
I don't know, it could be a cheese cannibal.
I'm not going for the scent, I saw that.
There you go.
It's gonna come back to where I started. I'm not gonna be able to get in the hole. It's not a ramp, it's a fucking blind man.
Oh my god.
Just as long as I don't put too much power in there, it goes back to the fucking start.
Ooh.
Fucker. Oh, fuck off. What do I do in this situation?
Can we restart?
Fucking. It's gonna give me right on.
Just saying.
Whoa!
Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
If that goes in that fucking corner. No way.
Mm. This is pretty good, it's pretty in the middle here.
Yeah, this one, yeah.
Whoa!
That's unlucky. Oh!
In the hole!
That's a shit leader's hole.
I don't even care about this one.
This is too amazing.
This is too funny.
Yeah, no, you got to go on one, John.
Or at least above four.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
For God's sake. Son of a fuck.
Back in the
hole. Oh, no, I can't do it. Wait, how many strokes?
Oh, yeah.
This is my last one.
Yeah.
Fuck off. Shit hole, man.
That's weird.
Going for the centre ain't worth it because you can get a hole in one from the side.
Yeah.
Going for the centre, you're risking not actually going for it.
Yeah.
It's on a slope, you have to deal with it. Fuck off, you fucking cunt! Absolute fucking piece of fuck.